where you have sustained leadership, so sustained and continuous leadership, especially at the metropolitan level, you tend to have success. Where you have interventions that focus on places, hot people, and high-risk behavior, you tend to see important success. And the third category is where you have really solid data, good evidence, sustained information at a highly granular scale, you tend to see a better chance of success.